Today I learned figures in the Sistine Chapel had fig leaves covering them for over 300 years.